have one more question around the speaking. So if you know the Mark Twain, the writer, who has a famous quote where he said that, you know, there are two kinds of speakers actually. One is the nervous, and then the other criteria is the liars. So how do you see when it comes to the speaking? Do you see any other criteria?
I would disagree with Mark Twain there.
Yeah, I too.
and that's a really good point. And I'll give you something. I'll tell you something I think is important. So a lot of people say, I want to be more confident in speaking. Can you help me be more confident?
Mm-hmm.
And it's not really about building your confidence. It's really about knowing what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
So if I was to sort of build you, so Vaishali, I'm going to build up your confidence, but you don't know what you're talking about, that's sort of fake. It's not a thing, right?
Yep.
But if I say, what is it you want to talk about? Mm-hmm. Let's get deep into that. Let's talk about the story and how that's going to impact your audience, and how what you have to share really will help them and change their lives.
Mm-hmm.
And you know that, and you feel confident about that. And we practice that so you can just say it without thinking. It's just there. When you get on stage, you're not nervous. There's a little bit of excitement. There's always that little bit of nervous excitement. But the confidence thing is no longer a problem, because it's not about you, it's about the audience. And so if you're giving it for them and you're there for them, you've got nothing to be worried about.